best part about shooting with Michael Bay? I don't know, a lot of people would say the action, but for me it's the stillness, you know? It's like the, it's those quiet moments. You sort of feel it, you're looking like lost in the character's eyes. Those are the moments for me, I think.